Hi everyone, my name is JIBBIJUG. So today I'm gonna show you how to do an Ethiopian goat. So this is gonna be this pattern. Alright, let's get started.